the first year that CableTV.com has sponsored this Super Bowl event. However, it is not the first year that Tom Brady and the Patriots have won the Super Bowl. Wesley Ruff is here.
I'm guessing that they probably turned that channel, watch something else about halfway through that game, because that was boring. It's deja vu all over again.